of the New Testament yet? It's a lot. It helps. All right, so today, oh no, not yet, not yet. Okay. You are going to get one of these if you do something, but you have to do something. So today, I focused on the second reading, and so when the readings are done, listen to the last words of the second reading, because I wanted to read the gospel lesson for Pastor. So the last sentence, the last verse says, I press on toward the goal to win the prize for which God has called me heavenward in Christ Jesus. So do you think that you guys could, so what does press on mean? You know? It means keep going. When everybody tells you, ah, it's not worth it, what do you believe in? That's a bunch of baloney. You press on. You keep your faith strong, and you keep believing in Jesus, right? And that he's your Savior. So we're going to have a little contest. But everybody that finishes, whether you come in first or last, everybody wins a prize. Maybe shiny little medals that you can wear the rest of the day. Okay, so everybody stand up. Oh, leave that there. All right, so the route is kind of, you know, there's obstacles that you have to get around. Is that back? There we go. All right, so stand up. All right, so we're going to go down this aisle, and then you're going to come back down this aisle, and then you're going to go around that way, this other aisle, and then come back the middle, all right? And you have to keep going, because you don't get the prize if you go and sit with your mom and dad before you get back here. Here is where the prize is, all right? So everybody go, and don't run over somebody. You can walk fast. If you want, you know, go. You gotta go. Go on. Keep going. Press on. All right, keep going. Come on. Oh, no, right here. Here's the end. Here's the end. All right, so you want to come stand up? All right, here we go. Here we go, everybody get surprised. Did everybody finish? Okay, so none of you stopped, did you? Here we go. Alright, so don't go back yet. Wait. You came in fourth. Okay. It doesn't matter where you came in this one, because Jesus has told us that no matter, come here, honey. Here we go. So Jesus doesn't care when you come to faith and when you believe in him. It's just that don't ever give up on him, okay? No matter what, Jesus is the prize, all right? Oh, you want one of your brothers? No. Can I have extras? Do you have anybody else that was too afraid to come up? All right, let's say a prayer, all right? Everybody fold your hands with your prizes. All right? Dear Jesus,
help me be strong
and never give up, but always press on, because you're our prize.